Imagine being in a situation where you just had a small piece of wood and you wanted to pop a groove in it, and your only option was to use an electric router or a table saw, or you'd risk chopping your fingers up and ruining the workpiece. The same thing can be done with hand tools in a fraction of the time, to just as accurate a standard and incredibly safely.